out. Just let her speed up a little bit. And when she has, then we'll go.
Go in, Josh. Your intentions were for a visual approach, were they?
Definitely. Okay, steep left. Yeah, steep left. Use the rudder as you use the aileron. That's it.
That's
it. Now hold it in. No rudder, no aileron. Just hold it in. Need quite a bit of back pressure for it. Hold it in. Not too steep, just keep it about, about there. She's heavy, Mark. She's heavy. Hold her in there, because if you don't, that's when you lose your height.
Going to your seat, commence the speed reductions now, thanks for sequencing.
Okay, now roll level. Using that right foot as well, don't you? You're getting lazy.
Yeah. Commence speed reductions to sequencing.
Yeah, come on, Oscar, speed reductions.
And work. Back to straight and level.
Continue traction and rapid, and if required for sequencing, we'll hold outside the zone.
Alright, throwing off to my side.
Good idea, Oscar, roger.
Echo Foxtrot Tango, request to leave 3500 on back down descent for the tower. Alright, track.
Echo Foxtrot Tango, copy, leave control area descending.
Echo Foxtrot Tango.
Now you turn the aileron to the left, use the rudder to the left as well. That's more effective. See, now that'll pull you back straight.
Yep.
Back to straight and level. Try another steep one. You awake? Yep, all clear.
Clock at 5 miles, you'll pass at this stage, going you right to left and...
No, roll straight.
Down one.
Roll straight. What you're doing is you're climbing, and you're still climbing now. And what you're doing is you're tending to go into the... I'll exaggerate it a bit, but you're tending to go into the turn like this. Now naturally, you're going to climb when you do that, so you don't want to do that, you want to just roll nice and level.
Aircraft approximately 7 miles off the coast of Karamat, 2200
radar. Solid radar, Mike Spar Charlie, go ahead.
Mike Spar Charlie, this is IFR traffic, 3 miles due.
Sorry, we'll get back down to 4500. Yep. So you've got to bank it and balance ball it into the turn before you put the back pressure in. And there's a tendency for people when they turn right to rise and a tendency to go left to go low. So try it once again.
Thanks, additional traffic joining via just to the west of Karen 1200 unverified to identification terminates.
That's better. Now pull on the back pressure. Keep the arms neutral. Feel heavy. That's the idea. That's it. And use the rudders and that sort of thing to help you to help keep the bank angle nice and constant.
Other IFR traffic joining inbound by Karam now 1000.
That's got it. Wait to wear the way of the sun and hold it back pressure. Oh, that's it. Now roll level using rudder and aileron and lose the back pressure. That's got it. That's better. And then when we get straight, we want to try and avoid that sort of thing. Okay, try off to the left. Now remember, the tendency for left is to go low to the left. So away you go.
Very identified, maintain 4000.
Maintain 4000, 6206. Number radar, and the aerobatic traffic.
That's it, hold it in there. She's heavy. She's heavy, you're not going to hurt it. You're not going to hurt the aeroplane.
When they're requesting drop the telephone.
Not going to hurt it. Hold it in.
Track north of Lula 1 during the...
That's the idea. We should feel that extra G-force. That's the way. Get used to it. That's it. Whoop-dee-doo.
Take a 6206, Avalon approach. Identified, quantified, level 240.
Level 240,
got 6206. A little bit of turbulence there.
No, what do you think that was?
It was us.
Yeah, of course it was.
Yeah.
Who else is here?
Juliet Bravo.
Alright, you can roll straight there. Good. And remember to release the back pressure as you come out. That's better. Alright, now we've got to get down under this cloud, don't we?
Yep.
Okay, 6206.
A break in the cloud over there?
Just right there.
Alright, let's go, around we go.
Sorry, 240 was given.
Remember, don't get the back pressure on too early.
Above it, Romeo, just
see?
Yeah.
Up you go and you're losing all your Losing all your speed, buddy. Losing all your speed. Okay, so
north of Lillidale during the drop.
Hey, bring the power back there.
Stand by.
That. Well, you got some more gap over there, so you could just, you know, come around and reassess.
But 140, you can just.
I keep the power off, though.
You drop.
Because you'll get over this white stuff.
Yep.
Third Bravo Romeo, Cryo 1, clearance and disagging level.
Third
Bravo Romeo, copy departure south. No observed traffic at the moment.
Third Bravo Romeo.
Bravo Foxtrot, there's no observed traffic for your arrival. Identification terminates and contact Bourbon Tower for a clearance tour.
Yep, that looks like we're going to make it there, I'd say. Yep.
Station calling, transmission's badly garbled, call sign. Delta Papa Delta, is it?
Delta Papa Delta.
Still not copying the first letter.
That's all.
Echo Papa Delta, what is your request?
Southbound cancellation.
And you know who you are?
Sorry, that's a SAR time cancellation, is it?
That's.
Roger, sir.
Yeah. That's the top of Western Port. That's Turin. Over there. Cool. I can swing around back there. Take me home via the old GMH. Remember, using those, using them feet and them hands together.
Echo Papa Delta, a SAR time cancellation for Point Cook and just the four digits for the time.
270600.
Take at 6206. Contact centre on 123.475.
23.75,
Docat 6206. Docat,
very nice.
For that departure, sorry, on 1290.
And where is the GMH? I'm trying to find Cranbourne.
Echo Papa Delta, I'm not copying the time.
It's quite hard to see when you got the wing down.
Yeah, well, there's Cranbourne there.
Oh, there you go.
6600.
Echo Papa Delta, was that four digits or was that six digits?
0600.
Copied, is it?
2500. 2500. And then you can put the power back on because you don't need to sort of glide your descent down there. Just come down nicely.
600.
Okay. So let's go back to COM.
Why?
Oh, no, because you've got the ATIS on this one.
No, okay.
So you can just flip, flip-flop.
Grabbing information uniform.
Still on uniform.